I mean, here we are, nestled between the vibrancy of Church Street, with the hustle and bustle, the shopping, everything that's there. And at the other end of the street, we've got the beach, we've got the yacht club, 13 Park Street. It's just the perfect location.
It is a beautiful location, Stephen, and it's situated on 2,080 metres squared. It's a beautiful property, very private. It's a tranquil oasis.
One of the things I really love, and you don't get a sense of it from the photos, is just the sense of light. Looking out to the north, you have blue sky all day long.
It's beautiful. My favourite spot is up in the bedroom window, looking out over the pool and the tennis court. It's got the beautiful northern light. What a beautiful place to wake up to every morning. As we're sitting here, Stephen, I can just imagine bringing family and friends over to Park Street. It's so beautiful. Look at the bar, and you've got the pool and the tennis court. It's so private. Be gorgeous.
When you're looking at a big family home for a big family, one of the most important features is zoning. And if you look here, you've got the children's bedrooms up the front, across the bridge. You've got the master suite, separate dressing rooms. It's exactly what you want, isn't it? You can imagine. Then you come downstairs, you've got entertainment zones, formal living zones. Outside, we've got the tennis court, the swimming pool, we've got the gym, six-car basement. I don't know what else you could possibly want.
It's a retreat. It's just amazing. Viewings of Park Street, Brighton, will be via private appointment. I cannot wait to show people through 13 Park Street in Brighton.
And everything that it has to offer. Can't wait.